Hi guys!
Hi from the Traveling Fosses.
I'm Nat.
And I'm Nat. And we are here together with a Billia Blanket.
Hi guys!
So this is our second time in the Trapeze Park.
Yes.
And this is our first time.
Yes. So we're going to collaborate and it's going to be special because it's going to be a competition. Between the Traveling Fosses and the Billia Blanks.
May the best slipper win.
Hey, how did you get down? Did she go down with her chest first?
How are you feeling?
I don't know if I'm excited or scared.
Ready to let go?
She needs to learn how to let go.
I have to. We'll see.
Well, you, Jose?
I can easily let go.
No problem. So much experience.
Yeah. Actually, ako yung nila let go. Eh.
Now put that on her chin.
Wow. Kind of fashion.
It's okay. It's not facing you. It's
facing your chin. Thanks. Oh my god. Everything for the video.
You have to lower this on your eyes.
She's going to do it blindfolded, guys. Blindfolded.
Yeah, I can't swing with this.
Come on,
guys.
Hey.
Hand touching, good. Ready, bend your knees, and hop. Hang straight first.
Round number two?
Ready!
I hope I get this time. You know when you're there, you're kind of like thinking in your head like, whoo, it's the next thing.
Yeah, it's a mental and physical game. But we're competitive posters, so you better win this, girl.
Do it for the team!
Yeah, that's what I
heard. Beat the Villa Blancas!
What up?
2-1!
This is round two for you guys. First time.
Round three, but me, I'm still trying to perfect the backflip
Hello guys.
Hi everyone.
Hi.
Hi. So, yeah. We're going to ask you a few questions. How did the Traveling Foxes and the Villa Blancas do?
So the Traveling Foxes and the Villa Blancas.
Oh wow. Oh my gosh. Okay. I think you guys are doing great for your first time. But it was your second time, right?
Yeah, like, it feels like the first time.
First time. And we all like way back.
Yeah. We're used to people who have no experience coming in. But then, what we really like here in Trapeze are those who are willing to jump off the first go.
Yeah.
Not those like, wait, I can't do it. Yeah, you guys.
Really well.
Then you give it a hard time. Yeah. And then you learn your second trick right away.
Yes.
And then you were able to do it.
Yes, but I still want to perfect it next time.
Yeah. You're able to swing. Awesome.
What about me? What did I do?
Well,
Karen.
Yes. But then the real scorecard happens during the catch. So when we don't catch it then automatically.
Oh man, so we're all like
you're on the same level, right?
Same level. Yeah. So you can't say the Foxes did better than the Philippines.
No, not yet. Second time is our first time. So we'll go practice one more time and then we'll meet again.
But we have to arch more.
Yeah, so we did the
relax.
Same mistake.
But you know, my back
or relax.
My back is an arch in a normal
way. Not me.
So, gotta work that out.
So should we?
Okay. Trapeze is open from Tuesday to Sunday. Weekdays 4:30 to 8:30 and weekends 10 a.m. to 7:30. So just come by. First times are really welcome. If you've got a background in gymnastics or sports, then all the better.
Yep. Okay. Experience the thrill of flying.
Yes, yeah,
that's the tagline.
The thrill of flying.
Yay!
Next challenge.
Yeah. Alright, thanks everyone for watching. And please subscribe to the Traveling Foxes and
Holistic Health.